that about? Looks like there's a storm brewing. Out on the horizon, you'd better get this horse and looks like there might be trouble.
Oh, I do hope Dorothy gets home from school soon.
I'll finish with the deer scarecrow, then I'll come back and help finish with the horses.
Auntie M, Uncle Henry!
What is it, child?
Want to know what happened at school today? Toto followed me to school again, and when the teacher...
Toto? Where is Toto?
Oh my gosh, I don't know. Toto! There he is. Come here, Toto! Toto! Come here, Toto! Good boy. Anyway, Auntie M and the teacher...
Not now, Dorothy. I really have to put the horses in the barn. It looks like there might be a twister on its way.
But Auntie M...
No buts, child. I am really very busy.
Uncle Henry!
Not now, Dorothy.
What are you doing?
Fixing this old worn-out scarecrow. Not that it keeps the clothes warm, anyhow.
But it sure is a cute old thing. I remember when this scarecrow...
Not now, Dorothy. I have a lot of work to do before the twister comes.
But Uncle Henry...
Now, Dorothy, just help us out today and find yourself a place where you don't get into any trouble.
Somewhere where there isn't any trouble. Do you suppose there is such a place, Toto? There must be. It's not a place you can get to by a boat or a train. It's far, far away. Beyond the moon, beyond the rain. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I've heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true.
Yeah. from?
Far away, probably.
Look at that fine clothing she has on.
That strange house.
I've never seen anything like it before.
There's nothing like it at all of Munchkinland.
On all of us.
She's waking up.
Everyone get ready.
Here we go.
Welcome to our land. Welcome. Welcome.
Toto, I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore. This place is bright and beautiful. And we don't have dancing flowers in Kansas. We must be somewhere over the rainbow. The tornado must have picked us up and set us down in a strange land. You're right, Toto. The tornado must have picked up the house and set it down there, too. I'm frightened, Toto. Wait, come back! Where am I?
You, my dear child, are in the land of Oz. Now, what I'd like to know is, are you a good witch or a bad witch?
Me? I'm not a witch at all. I'm Dorothy Gale from Kansas.
Then is that the witch?
Toto, no. Toto's my dog.
Then I'm a bit confused. The Munchkins called for me because a witch dropped a house on the Wicked Witch of the East. There's the house. Here you are. And that's all that's left of the Wicked Witch of the East. So, what the Munchkins would like to know is, are you a good witch or a bad witch?
Me? I'm not a witch at all. Witches are mean and ugly.
What was that? Those are the Munchkins. They are laughing because, you see, I'm a witch. I'm Glenda, the Good Witch of the North.
I beg your pardon, but I've never heard of a beautiful witch.
Only bad witches are ugly. The Munchkins are happy because you have freed them from the Wicked Witch of the East.
But if you please, what are Munchkins?
This is Munchkinland, and the Munchkins are the people who live here. And now you are their national heroine. You may come out now and meet the lady who dropped the house on the Wicked Witch of the East. Come out, don't be shy.
What's going on here?
Mr. Mayor, haven't you heard?
Haven't you heard?
When she fell out of Kansas, a miracle occurred.
Was no miracle. What happened was just this.
The wind began to switch.
The house began to pitch. And suddenly the hinges started to unhitch.
Just then, the witch,
to satisfy an itch,
went flying on her broomstick, thumbing for a hitch.
And oh, what happened then was rich.
The house began to switch.
The kitchen took a switch. It landed on the Wicked Witch in the middle of a ditch.
Witch was not a healthy bitch. Who wished for the Wicked Witch? Who began to switch? And was introduced to
us
the teacher of the Wicked Witch.
Wonderful, wonderful. As the mayor of Munchkinland, I'd like to welcome you to the land of Oz and bestow on you the key to the city.
And the ruby slippers.
And the ruby slippers.
And the ruby slippers.
And the ruby slippers.
Oh, yes, the ruby slippers. The Munchkins would like for you to have these magic ruby slippers, since it was you who rescued them from the Wicked Witch of the East.
Oh, no, I can't.
But they're yours now. They belong to us, the new ruler of Munchkinland.
Hip, 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 hooray! Hooray! We thank you very sweetly.
For killing her so completely.
And doing it so neatly.
Yet now very discreetly.
And leaving you just for featlies.
Hip, hip, hooray!
We thank you from the bottom of our heart for setting us free from the Wicked Witch of the East, Dorothy.
And for killing her. But I didn't mean to kill her. It was an accident.
What if she's not really dead?
Maybe it's a trick.
Then we have to verify it legally to see.
To see.
If she.
Is morally, ethically.
Spiritually, physically.
Positively, absolutely.
Undeniably and reliably
dead.
As coroner, I have examined her, and she's not only merely dead, she's really most sincerely dead.
Then this is the day of independence for all the Munchkins and descendants. Let the joyous news be spread. The wicked old witch at last is dead.
Thank you.
wicked witch of the West, the meanest witch in entire lives of Oz.
Aren't you forgetting your sister's ruby slippers?
Yes, the ruby slippers. Where are they?
There they are, and there they'll stay.
Give me those slippers, Glenda. They're of no use to you. I'm the only one that knows how to use them.
Stay tight inside them. Their magic must be very powerful, or she wouldn't want them so badly.
You stay out of this, or I'll fix you as well.
Be gone before someone drops out on you, too.
Very well. I'll bide my time. And as far as you, my fine lady, just try to stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get you, my pretty, and your little dog, too. Yeah!
It's all right.
It's all right. She's gone. You can all come back out now.
You made an awkward windmill of the Wicked Witch of the West, Dorothy.
What are you going to do now?
You could live here in Munchkinland.
We'll hide you from the Wicked Witch of the West. Oh, no, I can't. I've got to get back to Auntie and Uncle Henry. But which way is the way back to Kansas? I can't go back the way I came.
That's true. The only person who might know is the great and powerful Wizard of Oz himself.
The Wizard of Oz? Is he good or is he wicked?
Very good, but very mysterious. He lives in the Emerald City, and that's a long journey from here. Did you bring your broomstick?
No, I'm afraid I didn't.
Then you'll have to walk. The Munchkins will show you the way. And remember, Dorothy, never leave those ruby slippers off your feet for a second, or you'll be at the mercy of the Wicked Witch of the West.
But which way is the way to the Emerald City, Glenda? I don't know how to get to see the wizard.
All you have to do is follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road?
Yes, it's easy.
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road.
My mind because I haven't got a brain, only straw.
How can you talk if you haven't got a brain?
I don't know, but some people without brains do an awful lot of talking, don't they?
Yes, I guess you're right. We haven't been properly introduced. I'm Dorothy Gale from Kansas, and this is my dog, Toto. How do you do?
How do you do?
Fine, thank you.
Well, I'm not doing very well at all. It's very tedious being stuck up here with a pole up your back.
Oh, dear, that can't be very comfortable. Here, let me help you.
Of course, I'm not very smart and all, but if you'll just bend down the nail back, I might just fall off.
Are you hurt?
No, did I scare you?
No, I thought you were hurt.
But I didn't scare you?
Of course not.
That's the trouble. I can't even scare a crow because I haven't got a brain.
What would you do with a brain if you had one?
What would I do? I would while away the hours, confiding with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head, I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel every riddle, bringing in the middle, in trouble or in pain.
Thought you'd be thinking you could be another Lincoln if you only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you why the ocean's near.
The crows would be scared to pieces.
They would?
Oh, yes.
Where's Kansas?
It's where I live, and I want to go back there so badly. I'm going all the way to the Emerald City to see if the wizard could help me.
Do you think maybe he could give me a break?
I don't see why not.
Hooray, we're off to see the wizard.
I'll just pack some of this extra stuffing in my basket in case you need some later. What is it, Toto? Why, a man made of tin.
Jeepers creepers, did you look at that?
Let's go get him. I've never seen anything like it before.
Orkin!
Oh my gosh, he spoke!
Did you say something?
Orkin!
He said oil can.
Oil can?
Stump!
Stump?
There was a tree stump over by where we found him. Maybe his oil can is on that stump.
I'll go get it.
Where would you like to be oiled first?
My mouth.
He said his mouth.
My goodness, I can talk again. Oh, oil my arms. Oh, my elbows. Oh, my shoulders. Oh, now my legs. Oh, my neck. Oh, I thank you from the bottom of my tin feet. I thank you from the bottom of my heart, but unfortunately I haven't got one.
No heart?
No heart.
When a man's an empty kettle, he should feed on his metal, and yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be kinda human if I only had a heart. I can offer you anything, but it's all.
Lion, the tiger, the bear. foot. With my eyes closed.
Go away and leave us alone.
Afraid?
Huh?
Scared?
Huh?
How long do you stay fresh in that can? Get up and fight, you shivering bucket of bolts. Come on, you lopsided pile of hay. Huh? All right, Biscuit, turn to pull fast.
Shame on you.
What'd you do that for? Hide him? Find him?
No, but you tried. Bad enough picking on a man of straw.
But you didn't have to go and hit me, did you? Is my nose bleeding?
Of course not. What a fuss you're making. Why, you're nothing but a coward.
You're right. I am a coward. I haven't any courage at all. I even scare myself sometimes. Watch. Look at the circles under my eyes. I haven't slept in weeks.
Why don't you try counting sheep?
That's no good. I'm afraid of them.
That's too bad. Hey, Dorothy, you think maybe the wizard could help him, too?
I don't see why not.
Wouldn't you
We're
be...
going to the wizard now to get him a heart and him a brain.
Wouldn't you be embarrassed to be seeing the company of a cowardly lion? I would.
Of course not. We'd love for you to come.
Would you protect me if I got scared?
Would you really be that afraid?
Well, since I haven't any courage at all.
Tell us about it.
Were you born to be a sissy without the vim and verve? But I could show my flowers, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had.
Great and powerful wizard of Oz.
So do I. I dust because I must.
The matter's been discussed, just dust.
I dust because I must.
Let's have no more of this silly chatter. We have work to do. Guarding the throne room of the great and powerful wizard of Oz is not a matter which should be taken lightly.
All right.
Now how about a little kiss?
Not now, Berto. As you said before, we have work to do.
Women.
Do you suppose we'll ever see our daughter again?
I told you before not to talk about it. She's gone. She's not coming back.
But maybe the wizard can help us find her.
Just dust and be quiet.
Berto, have you ever actually seen the Wizard of Oz?
Seen the Wizard of Oz?
Well, have you?
No one's actually seen the Wizard of Oz.
I wonder what he looks like.
That's no concern to us.
I wonder if it's true what people say about him.
I don't listen to gossip. Gossip is for silly, ridiculous people who have too much time on their hands. What do they say?
That you can't see him, you can only hear him. He's just a voice.
Yeah, big, loud, scary voice.
You know what else I heard?
I don't have any more time to listen to your gossip. Get to work.
I dust because I...
Hello!
There's someone outside.
I have ears. Who stands without?
Without what?
Quiet. Who seeks the admittance of the great and powerful Wizard of Oz?
My name is Dorothy. My friends and I have come to see the wizard.
No one can see the wizard on Tuesdays.
Today is Wednesday.
Well, no one can see the wizard on Wednesdays without an appointment.
I've come to make an appointment.
The next available appointment the wizard has open is 3 o'clock.
It's 3 o'clock now.
Oh, well, then you may enter. Have no fear, Jade. I'll protect you from whoever they are.
Welcome to the Emerald City. My name is Jade, and this is Verda.
My name is Dorothy, and these are my friends, the Scarecrow, the Tin Man, and the Lion.
You can't see the wizard. No one can see the wizard.
But, Verda, you just said...
Quiet. You have traveled in vain, and you cannot see the wizard.
But Glenda, the Good Witch of the North, said...
Did you say Glenda, the Good Witch of the North?
Yes, she gave me these ruby slippers and promised me...
The ruby slippers? Well, why didn't you say so in the first place? Now that makes a difference.
Verda and I will announce you at once. I'm sure the wizard will see you immediately.
Did you hear that? They'll announce us at once. I've as good as got my brains.
I can almost hear my heart beating.
I'll be home in time for supper.
In another hour, I'll be king of the forest.
I am love, a great and powerful.
Where are you?
I am everywhere, you fool. Now, who are you?
My name is Dorothy. We've come.
Silence! I know why you have come. Step forward, Tin Man. You dare come to me with a harsh, clanking, clattering collection of junk?
Yes, Your Highness!
And you, Scarecrow? You have the effrontery to ask for a brain, you billowing bale of straw?
Yes, Your Highness, Your Wizardry, Your Honor!
And you, Lion? Well?
Shame on you, frightening him like that when he only came to you for help.
Silence! The great and powerful Oz has every intention of granting your request.
What's that? What is it?
First, you must prove yourselves worthy by performing a very small task. Bring me the hat that belongs to the Wicked Witch of the West.
We'll have to kill her to do that!
So be it. Now go.
But...
I said go!
Is the wizard going to grant your request?
Only after we go to the castle of the Wicked Witch of the West and get her hat.
If she guesses what you're up to, she'll take you prisoner and we'll never see you again.
Well, I guess that's a chance we'll have to take. We have to get you back home, Dorothy.
You're right, Scarecrow, and we have to get those brains, heart, and courage, too.
Which road leads to the Wicked Witch of the West?
None of the roads lead to the Wicked Witch of the West. No one ever wants to go there.
Everyone is too afraid.
But we have to get that hat.
Where do we start?
You start in the west where the sun sets, and you'll find the Wicked Witch. Her castle is surrounded by a haunted forest.
Whatever happens, five of us will stick together.
Wait up, guys!
I'm afraid we may never see you again.
Oh, we'll be back. I just know it. Come on, Toto.
What's the matter with you?
I want to go home.
Go home? This is your home. Once the Wicked Witch of the West captures you, you'll be her prisoner forever.
But I miss my mother and father.
Forget about your mother and father. You have work to do. Haven't you finished scrubbing that floor yet?
Yes, I've scrubbed it 3 times today.
3 times, huh? Let's see if it's clean.
Sir!
At ease, gentlemen. Welcome in, you idiots.
We can't, sir. We just come from the marshes of the haunted forest.
Our feet are very muddy.
Muddy, huh? Come here, soldiers.
But, sir.
That's command.
Your report? We spotted the girl, her dog, and her friends. They've just entered the haunted forest.
They should be approaching the castle in a few minutes. There's no escape from it now. We set traps around the entire haunted forest.
Excellent. Report to the Wicked Witch at once, then report back here.
Yes, sir.
Now let's have a look at this fort. It doesn't look very clean to me. We'll have to see what your highness says about it.
No, I...
See what I say about what? She says this fort is clean, your highness. Clean? You call that clean? Stupid girl. Take her to the dungeon.
Yes, your highness.
No!
Now, Lucifer, take your army to the haunted forest and bring me that girl and her dog. You can do what you want with the others, but I want her alive and unharmed. And take special care of those ruby slippers. I want those most of all. Now go!
Your Highness?
What is it?
They're coming close. They escaped all the traps we set for them. They must have someone very powerful at their side.
Of course, Glenda!
Going to the north?
This could be more difficult than I thought. No, we have to make more drastic measures. Quickly, join Lucifer in the haunted forest and bring me that girl and her dog.
Yes, Your Highness.
Your Highness? What is it?
I know you asked me to put the scrumbill in the dungeon, but I...
But what?
I can't do it.
Of course you'll do it, or you'll both end up in the torture chamber. That fool.
Let me go! I don't like you! Let me go!
Your Highness, I've got the girl.
Excellent. What have you done with the others?
They're in the dungeon.
Fine. And what have you done with the dog?
It's in the dungeon, too.
Guard the door. I do not wish to be disturbed. Well, my dear, what an unexpected pleasure. It's so kind of you to join me in my loneliness.
Please give me back my dog.
Certainly, certainly, when you give me those ruby slippers.
But Glenda the Good Witch in the North told me not to.
Very well. Lucifer, take that dog to the river and drown it.
No, you can have the old slippers. Just give me back Toto.
What a good little girl. I knew you see reason. Ah, curses! They shocked me. Glenda must have put a spell on them. They won't come off as long as you're alive.
Your Highness.
What is it?
Dorothy's dog and her friends have escaped. They got away.
Find them, you fools!
They got away! They got away!
Which is more than you will. You see this? There's only a few more minutes until the two hands meet. Well, that's how much long you have to be alive. It isn't long, my pretty. It isn't long.
I want to go home, Auntie, and I want to go home.
Now clean that floor.
Are you one of the witch's prisoners?
Yes, she has me cleaning floors from sunrise every morning to sunset every evening. Are you going to be cleaning floors too?
No, the witch wants to kill me.
I guess I'll never get home to see Auntie Em now.
Did you say Aunt Em?
Yes, her name's Emily. I know, my name is Emily too. I haven't seen my mother and father in years. I've been a prisoner here so long, I don't know if I could even find my way back to the Emerald City.
My friends and I were just at the Emerald City.
You were? My mother and father work in the Wizard's throne room. Here's a picture of them.
Oh my gosh, I know them. That's Jane Verter from the throne room.
You see my parents, are they all right?
Yes, they helped my friends and I to get to see the wizard.
You saw the Wizard of Oz, but nobody sees the Wizard of Oz.
Yes, we went to see him because Scarecrow wants a brain, Tin Man wants a heart, Lion wants some courage, and oh, I just want to go home.
I felt that way sometimes too, Dorothy. But I'll see my home again, and so will you. I just know we will. It sounds like you have good friends who love you. They'll come for you.
Oh, you're right, Emily. I have the best friends in the world. There's Scarecrow, Tin Man, Lion, and now there's you.
What's all this talk about? Stay quiet and clean that floor!
Which I've made especially for you. In just a few more minutes, the ruby slippers will be mine, and I'll rule out forever. Yeah! Now, my dear, a present just for you.
Dorothy, the water!
I'm melting! I'm melting! Look at
You killed her.
But I didn't mean to kill her. It was an accident.
The witch is smelling and it's all evil is broken now.
Hail to Dorothy. The wicked witch is dead.
Hail to Dorothy. The wicked witch is dead.
Better not forget that hat.
Can I have the witch's hat?
Of course you can. Now we can all go back to our families.
You can leave the haunted forest.
After we're free at last. Go home to the Emerald City to my mother and father.
And I get my brain.
And my heart.
And my courage.
And I can go home to Kansas.
Hooray!
So how much longer must we dust and guard the throne room?
Until the wizard tells us to stop.
But when will that be? I feel tired of dusting.
The matter's been discussed, just thus.
I dust because I must. Verda.
What?
Now?
Do you know what today is?
Of course I do. Today's payday.
No, it's been 5 years today since our daughter Emily disappeared.
I don't want to talk about it.
Spence will never see her again.
Talk about something less depressing.
All right. I hope the Wicked Witch of the West didn't put Dorothy and her friends in a pot of boiling oil.
I said less depressing.
Well, what about the earthquake that destroyed...
Less depressing. Just dust and be quiet.
I guess because I...
Hello!
There's someone outside.
I have ears. Who seeks that man to the great and powerful Wizard of Oz?
It's Dorothy. We've all come back to see the wizard.
Come in.
Hi.
Welcome back. We're so glad to see you. We thought you might not make it.
So did we.
But we brought the witch's hat for the wizard.
Did you have to kill her?
Dorothy threw water on her and melted her.
The witch was about to poison her.
We brought something for the two of you, too.
For us, what is it?
You can come in now.
Emily!
I got her!
Dorothy and her friends rescued me from the Wicked Witch of the West. I was forced to be her slave for the past 5 years.
It's been so long.
5 years?
I would have never been able to come back if Dorothy and her friends hadn't killed the Wicked Witch of the West.
Did she hurt you? Are you all right?
I'm fine now that I'm home with you and Mama where I belong.
How can we ever thank you?
You don't have to thank us.
But if you could tell the wizard we were here, we would be very grateful.
Yes, we'll announce you at once, and thank you again for bringing our daughter back to us.
Yes, thank you. We'll go get the wizard. I don't know how to thank all of you. I hope you find what you're looking for. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Seeing Emily with her family makes me even more homesick for Aunt Sam and Uncle Henry.
But any minute now, you'll be home, Dorothy.
And you'll have your brain, Scarecrow.
And you'll have your courage.
And you'll have your heart.
We returned with the witch's hat as you requested. We melted her.
Go away and come back tomorrow. I need time to consider the matter.
Tomorrow? But I want to go home today.
You've had plenty of time to consider it.
What is it, Toto?
Pay no attention to that foolish dog.
What is he barking at?
I said do not pay any attention to that dog. There's nothing behind that screen.
Who are you?
I am the great and powerful Wizard of Oz.
How'd you make your voice sound like that?
I used a special microphone.
You're a very bad person.
No, my dear, I am a very good person. Just a very bad wizard.
Hey, what about the heart you promised the Tin Man?
And the courage you promised the Cowardly Lion.
And the brain you promised the Scarecrow.
Well, my friend, everyone's got a brain. Every creature in the world has a brain. Where I come from, there are universities where men go to become great thinkers, and when they come out, they think great thoughts. And with no more brain than you have. But they've got one thing you haven't got. A diploma. So by the power vested in me, I bestow on you this degree. You are now a doctor of thinkology.
The square of any two sides of an isosceles triangle is equal to the square of the remaining side. Oh joy, I've got a brain!
And you, Lion, have just as much courage as anyone else. Where I come from, we have people called heroes. And you have just as much courage as they. But you've got one. They've got one thing you haven't got. A testimonial.
For extreme bravery in the face of danger, I award you the Triple Cross. You are now a member of the Legion. And you, Tin Man, want a heart. You don't know how lucky you are not to have one. Hearts will never be made practical until they are made unbreakable. But I still want one. Where I come from, we have people who do nothing all day but good deeds. They are called good deed doers. And their hearts are no bigger than yours. But they've got one thing you haven't got. So, I award you this for your great kindness as a token of our esteem. You are now... You are now a good deed doer.
Listen, I can hear my heart beating.
Yeah. Hey, what about Dorothy?
I don't think there's anything in that bag of yours that can help me.
No, my dear, I'm afraid there's not.
But maybe there's something I can do to help.
Oh, my, it's Glenda, the Good Witch of the North.
Will you help me? Can you help me?
You don't need to be helped any longer. You've always had the power to go back to Kansas.
I have?
Why didn't you tell her that before then?
Because she had to learn it for herself.
Well, what have you learned, Dorothy? Well, I think that it wasn't enough just to want to see Auntie Em and Uncle Henry, but if I ever go looking for my heart's desire again, I won't go looking any farther than my own backyard. Because if it isn't there, then I haven't really lost it in the first place. Is that right?
That's all it is.
But that's so easy. I should have thought of that for you.
And I should have felt it in my heart.
No, she had to find it out for herself. Now those ruby slippers will take you home in 2 seconds, Dorothy.
Toto, too?
Toto, too.
Oh, that's too wonderful to be true. I love you all so much, and I'm going to miss you all, too. Goodbye, Wizard. Thanks for helping my friends. Goodbye, Tin Man. Oh, don't cry. You'll rust. Here's your oil can.
Oh, I know I've got a heart, because it's breaking.
Goodbye, Lion. I'm very proud of you. I always knew you had the courage.
I never could have been brave if it wasn't for you, Dorothy.
And I think I'm going to miss you most of all, Scarecrow. Goodbye.
Are you ready now?
Yes, I'm ready.
Then close your eyes, click your heels together 3 times, and say there's no place like home.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. Goodbye, Dorothy. Goodbye, Dorothy. Goodbye, Dorothy. Goodbye, Dorothy. Goodbye, Dorothy. It's Aunt Em. There's no place like home. Dorothy, Dorothy. Aunt Em, Uncle Henry, it's really you. Are you all right, honey? Yes, I am now, but I wasn't. I was in this strange land.
It was only a dream, honey.
No, it wasn't a dream. It was a place. And Toto was there. And Aunt Em, you are a wizard. And Uncle Henry, you are there too. You are a witch's soldier. And Scarecrow was there. Scarecrow, Scarecrow, it's me, Dorothy.
It's only a scarecrow, Dorothy.
Sometimes we dream lots of silly things, Dorothy.
It'll be our secret, Scarecrow. Even though it was such a beautiful place, all I kept telling everybody was I want to go home. And they sent me home. Don't you believe me?
Of course we believe you, Dorothy.
Oh, well, it doesn't matter. At least Toto and I are back here where we belong. Oh, Auntie Em, there's no place like home.
I'd like to thank two very special people.
We would like to call Mrs. Maddox up to the stage, please.
Thank you. I've really enjoyed working with this group of students more than I can put into words. The applause really goes to you.
Beautiful. Thank you all very much.
As a token of your esteem. Thank you.
I did earlier.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Go get your very proud parents.
Told them to come get their very proud parents.
Everything's changed.